weapon we can use to change the world.
Dame.
My ears, as the Zemo was, rather stamping the wisdom of my teachers from the brim of nuts and bolts. I was raised from the background of dust, broken chairs, leaking roofs, legionous doors, but my books parade the epic of who I will be. For my past was never, never a mirror of who I will be. It doesn't just end in pains and cancers, even though studying in candlelight left us with pains and pain. So, the alphabet of the shipwreck in the seas of my understanding, syndicating the pillars of perception. Being molded, I will stand for my society. Even if Evelyn Horn has shattered my mind. Slowly, like a lorry, making me worry, taking me to unknown valley. So shall we. A friend once told me, prayer does not change the world. It changes you to change the world. It's fluent on my hooves, a vanguard and pioneer in the fogs of confusion. A mark, dot, ink, and logo of who I am. I was caught by him and his forbearance, so it gets poured out on the tips of my soles.